The báculo of Tlaloc, Lord of Rain. It is a turquoise serpent which symbolizes the flow of water and lightning arcing across the sky. It is his weapon which represents the coming rains. You can see it here, held by Tlaloc in an ancient manuscript, and here, held by Mayahuel to symbolize her flowing milk.